Hello, race fans, and welcome back to Super Dirt Week 48. My name's Toby LaGrange here for Race Pro Weekly, and look at that. That's the sunshine, something we haven't seen very much of here today, or at all today here at the Oswego Speedway, the Clay Palace, if you will. 3 modified teams making their way into the infield section here at the Oswego Speedway. The last chance qualifier practice is next to go out, followed by the last chance qualifiers for the 3 modifieds. Two qualifiers each, with four drivers moving on to the big show. And immediately following the qualifying events, we'll go right into the pre-race ceremonies for the salute to the troops 150, and then into the salute to the troops 150 feature event itself. Following that, we'll go into practice and last chance qualifiers for the big block modifieds, the sportsman, and the post-stock divisions. Stay tuned to Race Pro Weekly for more updates throughout the afternoon and evening here at Super Dirt Week 48.